We're here to demonstrate how to use MTAFlow repair cement. Our model is a simulated root canal with a deviation that occurred during coronal access. With the help of a spatula, take the powder and the liquid measure according to the desired consistency for each clinical situation. In this demonstration, we use a thin consistency. We will use a big measure and a small measure of the measuring spoon. 3 drops of the gel are added to the mixture. Try to eliminate bubbles from the gel. To do this, shake the bottle 3 times before using. To reach the ideal consistency, add the powder to the gel gradually, taking care to hydrate all the particles of the powder. If this care is not taken, small particles may not be completely hydrated and the mixture may not pass through the NaviTip. Once the mixture is complete, use the spatula to pack the cement into the back of the syringe. Replace the plunger and remove all the air from inside the syringe before attaching the NaviTip. Attach the 29-gauge NaviTip and check the flow before applying to the affected area. Note that due to the fine consistency and the possibility of delivery using a NaviTip, it can be applied in exactly the affected area, even inside of root canals. After applying to the affected area, wait 5 minutes to the initial setting time, then proceed to the root canal obturation. For other clinical applications using different consistencies, refer to the technique guide provided in each box of MTAFlow.